Well, here's our duck that was pipping. You can see him. He died. He never got pipped out. I don't know why. He was pipping out and he died. He never got through the membrane. So I'm thinking the membrane might have been too thick. So the one that's doing it just started pipping now. I poked a hole through the membrane.